Hello guys, welcome back to another video. In our previous videos, we have shown how to make a complete gaming setup using the Arduino board to play some of the driving simulator games with a realistic feel. You will be able to get separate tutorial for steering, pedals, sequential and also for head shifter. All the links for the tutorials are given in the description box. If you are interested in all these things, you can give it a try. Coming to today's video, we'll be making use of same method for playing the drone simulator game using the FlySky transmitter. For this, you can also make use of this kind of simulator cable. But if you have already an Arduino board with you, you can follow this method instead of investing on the cable. Make sure you follow each and every steps from here. First, we have to convert the Arduino board into the joystick by uploading the joystick firmware. First, download and install JRE Flip installer. The link is given in the description box. So here is a downloaded file. Just double click to install. Now download this UnoJoy Win RAR file. And after downloading, you have to extract this zipper file. And when you open this folder, you should be able to get 16 items. Now open this PPM UnoJoy folder. In that PPM UnoJoy code. Now connect your Arduino board and select the COM port and upload this particular code. In the Arduino board, short these two pins. And now in the UnoJoy folder, double click on turn into a joystick batch file. Here you have to get a pass message as I have shown here. After that you will get a sound. Then unplug and replug your Arduino board. At this point, the Arduino board will be having the joystick firmware, so it acts as a joystick, which means the Arduino board is converted into a joystick. So for checking that, go to control panel, select view by large icons, and here go to device and printers. So you can able to see the UnoJoy joystick symbol here. Again, to turn this back into Arduino board, I have shown the procedure at the end. The software part is done. As a controller, I am using this FlySky FS-i6. In the receiver, we have to make use of the PPM signal pin, because instead of connecting all the four channels individually, just through the one pin we'll be getting all four signals. So that is the main advantage. In our case, it's in the channel 1. So you have to connect the signal pin of the channel 1 to the digital pin 2. The center one will be positive, goes to plus 5 volt. And the last one will be the ground. So if you have any doubts on this, you can refer to the circuit diagram. The link is provided in the description box. Also, we have to enable the PPM mode in the transmitter. For that, go to menu, system, RX setup, PPM output, and by default it will be in the off condition, so I have to make it on. And after this, long press the cancel button to save. We have completed with all the necessary settings. Now we'll move on to the game. So I am playing this FPV Free Rider. The link for this game is given in the description box. So we have already downloaded here. Extract this. If you open this, you'll be having two items here. Double click on this exe file to run the game. First, switch on the transmitter and plug the Arduino board to the computer. Click on the input and select the USB mode. Next, select the type of throttle here, that's 0 at bottom. Now go to this calibrate controller. So here you will be getting all the instructions on the screen. Need to just follow all this. You can also adjust the trimming values using the sliders. There are 6 different map modes available here. You can select any of them and enjoy playing the FPV racing in a realistic way. Turn your Arduino back into normal. First, short these two pins again. And double click on turn into Arduino batch file. In the similar way, you have to get the pass message. Then unplug and replug your Arduino board. So that's it. I hope this video will be useful, and if you have any doubts, please ask in the comment section below. For more interesting videos, just subscribe to our channel and also follow us on Instagram. Thank you for watching, guys. We'll see you again in the next one.